players must complete the season of Opulence Quest, an Imperial summons from Benedict before they can access Crown of Sorrows. This applies to all members of the team. Alright, well, we're hopping in with our Titan. So that's the character that I'm maining right now, even though I started off as a hunter. Clan banner has been updated.
A new mystery awaits you, Guardian. What will you find in the Emperor's lost vaults? Challenge, treasure, answers. Welcome to the season of opulence. To begin, head to the tower. From there, treasure hunts will lead you to powerful weapons and armor. These will quickly boost your power level and prepare you for the menagerie. This season's all-new six-player match-made activity. Within this maze of challenges, teamwork holds the key to victory, and the Chalice of Opulence holds the key to your rewards. Unlock this new item's secrets, and you'll be able to choose the gear you earn. New weapons and armor, beloved treasures of the past, a new raid. Grow strong, Guardian. Prove your worth.
Oh, I'll prove it, all right. Best believe I'll prove it. Contacting Destiny servers. Well, a lot of people are logging in, so that's to be expected. Did it just load me straight into the tower? Nice.
Welcome back. Good luck.
Welcome, Guardian.
Yes, welcome. Thank you. I'm gonna get started with that. These look pretty cool. What is the Sabraj salute? I like drinks and a sword. Yeah, drinks for everyone. Throws the drink. Oh, we're not gonna drink it. Come on. It's a pretty cool ship. The one that I need. Imperial Beast Projection. That's pretty cool. That looks like something out of Star Wars. Nice. Oh, if I could put that on my gun. Oh, man. There are packages. Oh, yo, that's pretty cool.
Ah.
That's spooky. I came out of a box. That's pretty neat. Oh. That one right there. That's the one that I probably want the most. Oh, that's neat. And then there's the Ark Bundle. Oh, is this the usually where you can pick your bounties? Okay. Lost Sector. Crucible. Resources. Power.
Yeah, that'll work.
And I can already buy this. I will keep that in mind before the 6 days are up. I'm not using. Oh, not Sprite Dust. That's for the warlock. Weird. That's pretty neat. But what did the Titan get? Oh, what? What is this? Titan armor is that? Hi there. No, it's my ship now. I've pirated my way on. Oh, okay. Can permission to come aboard? Oh, sweet.
Thanks for shopping.
Why are you abdicating? I did. I hopped on at 9 o'clock.
Time to fight, Guardian.
I think he went to sleep right when I got off. Or got on. Defeat Guardians of Crucible with sniper rifles to earn glory. Oh, God. Use this
weapon. Don't waste it. I know you'll
I like these new shaders. I like that red shader. Okay, I'll be here.
There's a love of the fight in you, I think.
You, the one that you can also access? Part of?
Let's get you back out there.
Okay, bye. Don't die. Don't pull a muzzle. Let's see, defeat. Final blows on Nessus. I mean, thanks. I guess. Have room for all of this? Ugh. Ooh, they really did change the shader. That's not what it even looks like! Those are the catalysts that I've already done. It's interesting that I now get to see how to get these catalysts. Alright.
Don't get burned.
Guess I'm off to see Benedict, the robo to start my journey to treasure and loot. To grow fat from strength. Hi there, sweet bot. No. do it all in one run. Okay. So, go to Benedict, complete the bounty for Tess. These are my pursuits tabs. This is so unorganized, I don't like it. Defeat Guardians.
Guardian. Ugh. Hello? Come see what we are selling today, Guardian.
Do I already have one completed? Oh, okay. All right, thank you, Ada. Nice forging robo lady. Hey there, Benedict.
Here for maintenance.
See you soon, fat daddy person, or alien papa, I don't know.
Anything you need.
Now, Korra nods. There's a barge on the surface of Nessus. Alright, I'll go take a look.
Good luck.
What did you just give me? Is this garbage? Are you giving me garbage again? You sort of are. Okay. Alright. I would appreciate if you didn't just start handing off garbage.
No one will fault you if you need it.
Why are you still lit up? What else you got? Oh, nothing? Okay. The invitation. We're heading to the Watcher's grave. Yo. Hi there, giant ship barge thing. Didn't realize you were hiring this bounty hunter to come and join Jabba the Hutt. Hi there, Shadow of Frames.
This chalice is my gift to you. It is a symbol of power for a shadow of Talus. My shadows are a chosen people, selected from the best of each world I've encountered. Restore the chalice so that you may fill it to the very brim with the viscera of your enemies. And do not forget to drink your fill. How else will you grow fat from stray?
Cool.
Stay in the Emperor's graces.
And still putting garbage in my inventory, I see. Uh-oh. Might have bugged my game.
Traveler, keep you safe.
Really hope it went to the postmaster. Hate having a full fucking inventory. Alright, Robo, please have my chalice.
Yes.
Oh, it's not here. Oh, I broke it.
Goodbye. Hi again.
Our inventory is stocked, so no rush.
Let's check. You must have messages.
Nope, never mind, it's
easy, huh, math,
it's in the pursuits tab. Oh, I was panicking. Synthesizer's here as well.
Let me check right away.
It's given you a chalice, an artifact that he promises will give me great power. Defeat Cabal on Nessus to collect lost chalice fragments. Alright.
Guardian.
As long as you like. I can wait.
There's usually some Cabal here in the cistern. Glimmer extraction. Oh man, that's not Cabal.
Let's take that drill out of commission.
An excellent idea.
Oh, hi there, Hydra. It's this lost sector, right? The one that has the Cabal in it? I think it's this one. Mistake for made, I'm sorry. Ah. Keep that stuff to yourself, please. Alright. What am I doing next? Defeat Vex on Nessus with melee damage without dying. Alright, I'm gonna go punch me some Vex. Effects? Yeah. Artifacts, that's just fine. Swap helmets so I can shoulder charge the crap out of everything. Free bounty. Gotta get that free XP in.
Enemy patrol has dispersed in several directions. I calculate reducing its numbers further.
No, why are you shooting them? Also, why was your nanites white? Guys. Does this not count? Oh, it does. It's just, it's a large number of things to melee. Leaving that alone. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Eat it, Vex. You all suck. Nice. One part's done. Now what am I off to do? The invitation. Auspicious gift. To finish the adhesive, you receive a transmission. Recover Imperials, a currency of the Cabal Empire from Red Legion deserters in the Conflux Lost Sector of Nessus. Conflux Lost Sector of Nessus. I don't know where that is! Was there earlier, beating up Cabal. Guardian away! That's right. Here to blow you up. Oh, what? Got 1,000 Imperials. Is that a lot? Is that a little? I'm not leaving until I lose. Sick of it. All gone? Okay. See, challenge. Unlock a rune slot. Cool. A taste of power. Triumph complete. The invitation. I got two things to work on. Generate orbs of light, earn experience, and complete any challenge. Cool. Ghost receives another transmission. He wants me to check a bounty. How is this the bounty? Does this count as a challenge, or is it? Okay. Calibrate weapons, earn bonus for precision blows, using energy apart weapons and strikes, gambit or crucible. That was experience, but not a challenge. The hell's a challenge? Alright, well, let's stop by Ada real quick, pick up a weapon frame, so that we can work on that sort of at the same time as well. Hey there, Ada. I'm here for a weapon frame.
Unfortunately, this is all we have at the moment.
What do you mean, unfortunately? This is a lot. Like, I mean, I guess I could do with, like, a better hammerhead. I don't know. Because, like, I mean, I already have a perfect blast furnace, practically.
Black Armory thanks you.
Oh, is this a challenge? This is a challenge. Complete bounties. I got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Guardian. We have more in stock now. Thanks to you. Do you always stand there saying nothing?
5 out of 7 complete.
After all that you've done for myself and the Black Armory, you're welcome here anytime.
I guess this counts as completing a challenge? Alright, so... let's hop over back to the Exodus Black and run that mission. With... I don't have any secondary stuff, so... run it with the hammerhead. Sweet, that gives me Imperials. Which is redeemable on the chalice? And requires quest progress and gear specialization. Thank you.
Vex in your patrol area have upgraded their barrier technology to be impenetrable, using a new, unidentified energy source. Nearby construct should have the data we need to locate a sample of this technology.
Unbreakable shield sounds bad. Let's take them apart.
What is... I don't remember what bounty she gave me. Yeah, give me those Vex cores.
A weird energy spike nearby that might be what we're looking for.
I would be happy to analyze any samples you obtain.
I need a life. Someone get me off this rock.
It'll be okay, failsafe. We'll get you off this rock one day. Hopefully. Surprised we haven't, like, copied you over and, like,
you got the spike.
Attached you to the city for
using
defense.
Those fancy shields.
The captain always finds a way.
No, I'm not paying attention. Fuck off. Ah! Did it!
I detect additional spikes nearby. We should collect them for analysis. Perhaps we can discover how they are producing it.
And then blow them up.
Additional energy pools overhead. Data. I have located one final set of fonts for you to collect.
Failsafe, this is turning into kind of a long walk.
Hey, at least you can walk. I live in a dilapidated boat.
Oh, failsafe. Thank you, Fancy. Break! Why are you hiding? Jeez, lightsaber noise. Where the fuck did it go? What a pain in the ass. Oh, you son of a bitch. Break, please. Thank you.
Failsafe. We can report those shields won't be a problem anymore.
Nice catch. Yeah.
The Vex Collective is reporting the same thing. Hopefully, they do not possess the resources to do this twice.
They have the resources to do this infinitely. No one's paying attention. Alright, let's see. Oh, that pulse one is almost done too. Now what do I need? Orbs generated. I didn't pick up any prime bounties. So, hold up. That would just be silly. Let's go talk to the silly man, the Drifter. Story mission? Ugh. Pain in the butt. Hey there, random dude.
Hey, look alive, hotshot.
That's new, right? For the Hush. In Gambit or Gambit Prime, defeat people with bows.
Don't break that, all right? Don't break that, all right? Be smart with this. Be smart with this. Don't waste this. Don't waste this. Hurry back. Gambit's awake.
Wait, what's this other
How
one?
How you living, sister?
I did this one, right? This is the auto rifle? Oh, yeah. I already have that
throw some taking at your friends. There are things out in the dark that only the dark can overcome. Ding. Cabal on the field. You ready to fight? You think Callus is your friend? He's buying you up, sister.
All the dancy dance. So much dancy dance. Rude.
Transmat wired. All right, you know how this works. Get it done.
I'm floating on somebody else's head.
Hostiles incoming at the base.
Fucking scorpion turrets, man.
Your allies invading. Your friend's down. They're coming back to your side. Incoming wave at the drill.
Oh, sweet. Already collecting radiant seeds for the next part. Fuck off.
Your invader's down, but they scored a kill. Value target identified. Get him. Your allies invading. Portal's ready. Grab your gun. Those moats popped a large blocker on the enemy side. Perfect. Your invader's dead. Sending him back. Almost time for a primeval. Fill that bank up. You've summoned a primeval. Kill it, and the win is yours. Watch your back. Invader incoming. Invader down. You're clear. Your back. Invader incoming. Your ally neutralized the invader.
Get up, Guardian! Your fight is not over!
Invader inbound. Portal's up! Go take him out! Invader's out. You'll get him next time.
Oh, man.
invaded. Find them before they find you. Your allies invading the other side.
Of course you're shooting the hammerhead, man. Who's not using that? Yikes.
Invaders out. You'll get them next time.
Shit's a pain in the ass. Why are you dead? Get up!
Allies headed to the other side. Round's over. Your opponent took the.
How though? What the fuck are we doing? Thank you. Pretty, pretty, pretty. I like that armor. What is this? And earning medals, okay. Got me a rune and a map. Riches await for you somewhere near the well flames on Nessus. Well, we're taking a detour to open some of these engrams and to get that thingy-mabob from Ada. Ooh, garbage and garbage.
All goods for trade. Take a look.
Oh, I got the selfie. And the midnight sun ornament.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Checking right away.
Yeah.
Hi.
That one's pretty cool.
Name, Guardian? Down to city for dead orbit.
Looking for anything special?
Not enough time.
Yeah.
Stay a while and enjoy our wares.
Imperial treasure map. Well of Flames. Alright, here we go. Don't really know why Kallus is devouring a planet if he's gonna hide treasure on it, but whatever, right? This seems to be the right spot. To say. Somewhere near the Well of Flames.
Conflux that's directly connected to Mars. The Vex there are having a heck of a time with the Red Legion, it seems like. Garden Gate gone. Bay lost. Bastion fallen. Huh.
I don't think this is where the game wants me to go.
detect another fallen mining crew. You are the expert, Captain. What would you like to do?
Treasure! Here it is! Open the chalice. Slot the rune of jubilation.
You got mail.
Return to 9940 on the Imperial barge. You guys haven't added a way to quick. Never mind. I'm thinking of the wrong location. Awesome. That's not powerful stuff, that's garbage. I don't know what power and efficiency 2 is.
Possesses far more than this. Emperor Kallus wishes you to have this. The Emperor possesses far more than this.
It lasts for 4 hours. Okay, sweet. Board the Leviathan and explore the menagerie. Sorry about that. I had to sneeze. Alright, well, before? I'm just gonna do that now. Oh, look at all these ships. Let's go. I have to loot the final chest at the end of this quest.
People pride themselves on their bravery, Titan. Are you worthy of your tribe? You, as much a part of this menagerie as my hive.
Points for lamp lighting. Cool. A giant mouth with its tongue open. Ah! Alright, where are we going next? Cool, there's fucking hive infestation. Gross! Puppy dogs. Stand, oh, but what's this way? Oh, you fucks.
Fine, and you shall conquer.
I want to explore. This is cool.
Intimately intertwined. Will you light the way? Or will you be snuffed out?
Thank you. Oh god! The treasured knight just came out of nowhere! Fuck! What do we have to do? Demands worthier opponents, so it's gonna get harder. Oh shit! How big is this room? Fuck. Fuck.
Is the only argument they understand.
It wasn't game over, now it's the Arkborn. Oh god, that's a drop. Dude, what is this way?
Have you ever tried to free an energy people from their interstellar conduits? It is a task only I, Emperor Talos.
It's like different paths lead to different places, or all the same places? I don't know.
Interstellar conduits. It is a task only I, Emperor Talos, could undertake.
Oh fuck, but I picked up this. I need to drop it. Oh shit! Thank you. Now! Jesus.
My counselors wrested only a fraction of the Arkborn freed in their world. Together, you and I could take them all.
I wonder if we perfect it, if you get to go up those weeping steps.
Work yourself against this challenge. Gleam with wicked sharpness.
Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Minimal. Oh shit. Oh shit. I flew myself up. So close. Not really. Finish line is like the literal finish line in like 40 seconds. Thank you.
I expected. You are as resplendent in victory as ever.
I gave it my soul. Grab it. Now what are we doing? It's interesting to see that the hive infestation isn't within, like, these parts of the ship. It's only where they want it to be.
To harmony in Carver. Give them time, and they will solve life itself.
Oh god, that was behind me? Hi there. You big meanie. Oh. Those kind of voice.
Good! You met their force with force. Pace yourself. The Vex will never
proceed to our final trial. So many. Oh shit. No, what's that? No, fuck! Hey, I found some lore. Oh. No. Oh, so close. Finish it! Finish it! Nice. Oh shit, still dodged that.
The mightiest Vex you have felled are the farmers, engineers, managers. The day they send real warriors.
Nice job, everyone. Seconds remain. 300. 300 seconds. paladin will purchase an upgrade on the chalice. Return to the barge on Nessus. Back to Nessus. Take a small, quick break here and grab a snack, and I'll be right back.